that it said will likely lead to severe flooding and or levee breaching.
I don't think anybody anticipated the breach of the levees.
Much of New Orleans is still aching for assistance.
Thank you. Thank you.